Me and my girl, we made a sex tape together. We made a sex tape together, right? And pretty much that whole sex tape is just her going down on me for about half an hour. You know what I'm saying? That was the whole damn thing. And so, like, a half an hour long of me going down on her. She was looking us over one night. She's like, a half an hour of me going down on you? What the hell am I doing wrong? So I pressed and held down fast forward to show her how to do it right. You know what I'm saying?
GED was good or something.
I would all, are you gonna shut the fuck up? Seriously? Someone buy that bitch a drink. Shut her the fuck up. Jesus Christ. Here, bitch. Take that shit. Jesus Christ. Take the bucket, man. You look like you need a pillow at night. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck it, I'm all in. Let's have some fun around this motherfucker, man. I'll give a shit. Y'all ready? My girl brought home her GED framed. She framed her fucking GED. That's not even a joke yet. She framed her GED. And I didn't mind, though, because it gave us a glass service due lines of coke off of, so that was pretty cool. You know what I'm saying?
GED was good or something.
Twice, bitch, twice. Twice, twice. I'm all in, bitch, come on, come on. Here, you need some beer in that cup?
I can hail.
She's over there picking up James, too. Y'all think I'm playing? She is picking that shit up. Oh, man. Now, all right, I'm on Facebook a lot, and I'm friends with a lot of people that see me at shows, you know what I'm saying? So a lot of these people I don't know. Listen, wheelchair man, you start fucking with me, I'm gonna ask you to roll out. Yeah, man, come rolling up in here looking all hard and shit. He's like, fuck yeah, I don't need a seat. You know what, man, I hope I don't offend anyone here tonight. I do say a lot of fucked up things, I hope I don't offend anybody here tonight. You know, the last guy that I offended was this black guy, right? And the last black guy that tried to fight me, I just went and jumped in the pool. I'm like, what up now, bitch? I'm gonna need escort out this motherfucker. Preferably a black guy. I was always a fucked up kid too, man. I was a really mean kid. I was always a mean person. I remember like when I would go over to my friend's house when I was younger to go play hide and go seek. When it was my turn to go hide, I would just go the fuck home. You know what I'm saying? It was my retarded friend too. He'd come over the next day and be like, I found you. Yeah. Dude in wheelchair is like, yeah. He's gonna come up after the show, thank me, and roll over my toe and be like, take that, bitch. This ain't TV, motherfucker, I can see you back.
Fuck you!
I'm gonna have the wheelchair guy take care of your ass.